Hi, I'm Rachel Roy, women's wear designer. Welcome to my style profile. Come on in. So this is my living room. It's where I spend the majority of my time with my daughters, just relaxing, either reading, watching TV, or just sinking into the couch. And there's a few things that are really special to me. These happen to be Hermes that we've collected over the years, and we make them into pillows. So as my girls kind of grow, different pillows come from different areas, and they're all different scarves. I hear Puppy on the window trying to get some attention there. He needs a little camera time too. So I'm a big believer in mixing prints. I love when things are kind of off, and I think that it gives a reality and also a fantasy at the same time. And I'm kind of a designer that works in balances. I like feminine, I like masculine, edgy, soft, and I like prints that kind of push each other a little bit. So every time I start a collection, I definitely use my books as a resource. And for me, flowers, painterly prints, watercolors are very inspiring. And this one in particular, you can see all of the little flags. Some got double stars, meaning very, very good. It means the same thing it means in school. It means I love it, basically. Another thing that I love in my living room is this white trunk. It was a gift from Oprah for my daughter Tallulah. When it came, the doorman was excited. My girls were excited. It was a package from Miss Oprah Winfrey, so we're all thrilled. And it was filled with books with Tallulah's book club sticker on it. And Oprah has a sticker that says Oprah's book club every month. She has a new book. So to see that was just thrilling and so sweet and so thoughtful. And it's one of my favorite things in the living room and also one of Tallulah's favorite things. Throughout my house, I have Indian statues, either wooden or brass. And for me, they're quite important because they represent my heritage. I'm half Indian, and also the strength of women through the goddess form. So for me, they just bring warmth and beauty, and I really love them. This is my dining room. I love the scale of the chandelier and the size of the room and that there's not really much in it. And I find that while I'm so busy at work with fabrics and textures and prints and colors, really beautiful things around me, I do like for my apartment to be a bit on the sparse side, and I find comfort in that. I really love photography as art and take pictures of my girls and use them as art in my home. So for this, I just take pictures. This was on vacation, and enlarge it, have them framed, and then every season or every time there's a really nice photo, I switch them out. I love this piece of art because I'm very attracted to textures and tactile things. And when I was in India, I found this fabric that at one time had precious stones, they say rubies and other stones attached to it. And to me, it's such a source of inspiration and beauty. And just to know the amount of workmanship that has gone into this is quite inspiring. So I'm gonna take you guys up to the library. So this is my library and I adore it. Books are so important to me, but also my downtime and relaxing is quite important to me. So I just sink into the chair, grab a book, get my computer, get my work, and kind of reflect on my day. And it's also sometimes how I start my day if I give myself about 10 minutes every morning. In New York City, it's really hard to have outdoor space for an apartment. So this is my indoor-outdoor space. And of course, I always have my goddesses watching over me as well. So this is my closet. I'm going to take you through what I'm wearing today. started with basic black dress. I do them in every collection. They're perfect for the office or cocktail afterwards. And then I just threw one of my fall 09 Cardis on, over the shoulder, of course, same way I styled my girls on the runway. My rings from Genevieve Jones, who is a brilliant jewelry designer and a very good friend of mine. My earrings are by Manon von Gerken. I wear an Evil Eye bracelet every day. I don't take it off. It's by a girlfriend of mine, Lorraine Schwartz. She puts a sweet little heart on the back of them. And the idea is that it wards evil off. And I'm good to go. If I could be any product in the world, I would be light, because I believe that people should, when they can, as much as they can, leave people a bit lighter and happier than how they found them. My favorite smell is Chanel No. 5, but I love the lotion as opposed to the perfume because I feel like the lotion just lasts longer. Favorite decade in fashion is the 1940s, where women were allowed to be feminine and strong at the same time. A hidden talent. You know, I do try to make people feel comfortable and I try to make people laugh. I don't sing in the shower, no.